Could you be?
Could I be? Probably not. I wouldn't
think that I would be for the main reason. I just
your own form of your own form of Jesus.
My own form of Jesus. No.
Is that
like
no?
Me? No, because I like the God.
You're not wrong.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So today is the day that Sol and Luna takes off, you think?
I would say so, yeah. Today is the first gig for I, and hopefully it'll be pretty dope. It's more of a Biggie tribute. We're going to be doing with my buddy Romeo, Free Smoke, for the first song. This will kick it off, and he has a solo song, I believe. The name of it is called Invention. Then I'm going to be going out and doing my own song, which is going to be a remix to Lil Xan's Betrayed. Shout out to Diego. The fourth one is another solo song by Romeo. It's called Weakness. I believe it's a remix to SZA. How do you say her name?
I don't even know.
Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
SZA?
But a remix of her song, The Weeknd. And then we're going to be doing 10 Cracker Bands.
All right, so we are at just China House right now.
We got to fill up on them carbs.
Got to get that carb load so we can burn it all off at the concert. Well, he can do that. He's going to be spitting. I'm going to be filming. And, also, one thing you guys might notice is Jalen is eating in 60 FPS, then 30 FPS now. So.
Yes, and I'm not wearing a Bright Run hat anymore. I'm wearing a maroon hat.
It's warmer outside, so we gotta change things up a little bit.
We were actually able to keep the windows down for the first time in
a long time.
Months.
Yeah.
So, but let's see what I got today. I broke a gun.
There you go. Keep your feet on the ground even though your friends flatter you.
Some shit like that.
Damn it. We are outside of the 616 Club right now. Focus on this shit.
Yeah, that's way the fuck up there.
Right there.
It's a fat grip right there. Yeah,
it's really far away, bro.
We'll get a close shot on, but we're not there yet.
Where are we at right now? Where are we at?
The gates of heaven. We're in the 616 Club right now. Pretty much getting everything set up. Got everything going on. Like an hour in between. Before everybody comes in, you know. I already got a good view of everybody that's going to be here. Granted, I'm not going to be here for everybody that's going to be here. But there's a few good people that I know that I want to at least see. Like my boy right here.
Yeah.
That's my dude. I'm definitely going to be here to come see him. And I got some other people that are going to be coming in too towards the end. I believe Dre Morrow and Wiggy Bars. Those are the people I'm going to be looking for. So can't wait.
And Romeo.
Hey, Romeo. Oh, there's my other boy right here.
How you feeling?
Feeling good, but I got another 2 hours before I even get on the fucking stage, so we'll see.
Go! There you go!
Here in Perfect, Aquafina. Sign me!
Hey!
This is when you get your name out, my guy!
Yeah! Good day, Saturday. Today's my first gig. Woo woo. Woo! Today, though, not to kill the mood, but I did have to put my dog down. Middle school, so. Not a lot of people really liked me. I don't really have a reason as to why, but personally, I'm here now.
Win the
blowing up like a gas leak. Throwing up cause I'm that sick. I'm on title like a Matrix. Kissing you then is a bad trick. Shout out my Bible, you might not survive. I recommend making your last wish.
I wish.
I'm just a man, I'm never doing well. Already holding the bill. I got no reason to stop. Fuck up more people than you gon' see.
But not the very city on my back is just a little bit too much to carry. Bro, I did a laser flip. I went fucking... Yeah, dude!